Gina Yashere is up late in half an hour on BBC Choice, but first more perfectly salacious gossip and deliciously subjective opinions. It's Liquid News.